Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Facebook account and it shows access denied. You are not allowed to access this page at this time. But here I enter the correct login credentials like email ID as well as password. Then why it shows this kind of message? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? And this is occurs if you log in your Facebook account from various devices or various location. So for example, here I create my Facebook account in India, but after the few days I move to Australia due to my personal problem. So at that time, if I try to access my Facebook in Australia, it shows this kind of message. So anyway, how to overcome this issue? So very simple method is, now in this login page section you can press forgotten password and they ask for my Facebook account linked email ID or mobile number. So I try to put my email ID and click to search and they ask for how do you want to receive the code to reset your password. So I select send code via email and click to continue. So now they send the 6-digit verification code to my email ID. So I try to check it. And this is that code. So just copy it. So here you can paste that copied code. And click to continue. So after I enter that code and then they show the password reset section. So here I try to enter my new password. But friends, now this time you can see my Facebook account is successfully recovered. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.